Alright, what's up everybody, it's Juicy Box Man, and I'm here with something a little new. If you haven't noticed already, this is James Bond 007 Nightfire, and I know I'm doing another Let's Play on The Legend of Zelda right now, but it's getting a little boring just focusing on that, so I thought I might as well do two Let's Plays. And this is a classic game, one of my favorites, so what do you say we just jump right into it? We have a little game intro here, tutorial, and do. What's that? Protect Dominique. And we have the classic James Bond intro. The gun barrel. And it looks like he got shot. New Year's Eve. Almost midnight. Looks like we're in Paris too. That girl was supposed to protect. So she's getting shot at. Ooh, and I get to protect her.
Get me closer to
limited weapon control. It's because it's a tutorial. The heck? I have not played this game in many years, so controls are a little bit confusing to me. Alright, looks like we get to shoot that guy who's sticking out the top of the sunroof that's not even open. Let's see this guy. Shoot the car door and the car blows up. What the heck? Alrighty then. Cutscene again. Okay, is this the end? One. And the car blows up. This must be a pretty powerful sniper rifle. Dang, what? She must have done something bad. Being chased by a lot of guys. What are they doing? Alright. Looks like I can shoot that. Why would he not just stop? Yeah, this game is pretty old, so not the best of graphics.
Can I offer you a lift?
How's she not dead yet? That's my car.
Almost there, 007.
Into it.
The stolen device is in that truck. If we hurry, we can still catch it. By the way, who are you?
The name's Bond. James Bond.
Alright. Looks like we get to do a little car action. Just B for gadget. Alright. It didn't even go through the smoke. Alright, press R for gas. Alright, now I get to control it. Looks like there's pedestrians. What the heck? Looks like there's pedestrians everywhere. I don't think we can hit any of them. What the heck? Alright, I'm used to playing this on the PS2. I'm playing on the GameCube right now. It's B for gadget. Oh, I just did that at the last second. A for weapon. Ooh, rockets. That didn't kill you? What? Alright. So, you try to run over the pedestrians, they won't work at all. What the heck? I'm shooting you. Die. Not in front of me. Get out of the way. Dang, they have lightning speed, quickness. B for gadget, alright. Dude. Turbo boost, it's turbo not... What the heck? I didn't even... I stopped using the gadget and I still flew over the gap. Alright, let's see if we can... So disable this truck. Alright. And it stopped and then... What the heck? It wasn't even still moving in the cutscene. Looks like we're done with the tutorial, though.
Happy New Year, James.
Happy New Year indeed, Dominique.
Alright, well, now that that intro's done, we can actually get to the real game. Don't tell me we have to watch this whole thing. Never mind, I'm not doing that. Alright, anyways, to the real game. Start. I think I don't have a previous save file, so I'm gonna have to create a new code name. Bond, I don't think so. How about Juicy? Where's the J at? Here. Alright. Just name myself and get going. Okay. And Classic Bond, no. I want to do Nightfire with a normal Y-axis. Alright. Secret unlocks. Control setup. Advanced options, rumble on, let's see, toggle, what does this mean? Now, just, where are the subtitles at? Not under multiplayer, probably here, there they are, subtitles for you guys, so you don't have to listen so closely, I guess. Should you want to exit and lose your changes? Oh no, I have to save code name. There we go. Okay. Let's do agent. The exchange, alright. First mission.
Good evening, 007. A redesigned piece of missile guidance hardware intended for the orbiting US space weapons platform has been stolen. NATO has advised that recovery is critical. Should an unfriendly power reverse engineer this device, the platform's global defense capabilities would be severely compromised. Recent intelligence implicates Raphael Drake in the theft. Hard to believe, as Drake is a respected green industrialist, whose Phoenix International dismantles obsolete atomic reactors and decommissions nuclear arsenals. An Allied agent planted in Drake's organization reports that Alexander Mayhew, British expatriate who heads Phoenix's Japanese branch, is en route to Drake's castle in Austria. The stolen guidance device will change hands tonight during a formal gathering at the castle.
Drake's security teams are hardened men. As a W agent, you may have to answer aggression with aggression. Good luck, Bond.
Alright, so it looks like we're here after dropping in nonchalantly. Objective: breach the castle walls.